5 ways to combat facial flaccidity. From the age of 25, our skin begins losing its elasticity and collagen, which results in a face that is less and less firm. This flaccidity is accentuated especially after reaching your 40s. That is why many women are only worried about fighting it when the changes in their face are irrefutable. Ideally, you should take care of your skin before the appearance of the first signs of flaccidity. Today, we will tell you 5 tips on how to fight it. 1. Cleansers and sunscreens. Every skincare routine starts with a good facial cleansing. Saving your skin from harmful agents in the environment, makeup and other daily damages is very important. In addition to that, exfoliation with oats and other natural products should be part of your home care routine to purify and nourish your facial skin. Opting for a professional exfoliation from time to time is advisable to achieve a deep cleansing of the pores of the skin. On the other hand, it is super important to take care of your face from sun exposure, which causes, in great measure, the aging of the skin. Wearing sunscreen is not a rule for the summer, but for the whole year. 2. Essential. Hydration and massage. Use moisturizing creams containing retinol or vitamin A to stimulate the production of collagen. Also, keep in mind that the skin on your chin and neck is the finest and most delicate, so the aging process is faster here. Apply the creams more generously in these areas. You can also make your own masks with apples or avocados or chamomile to decongest the skin and keep it hydrated, as well as attend special spa sessions, where your skin will be able to benefit from a cocktail of nutrients that will leave it soft and rejuvenated. The application of any product on your face must be accompanied by circular massages in ascending form, to promote a better blood circulation and to make the muscles of your face firm again. 3. Eating properly and consuming plenty of water. Proper nutrition is essential to improve the appearance of your skin. To combat the flaccidity of your face, consume foods that contain antioxidants, vitamin C and E, as well as fresh vegetables, whole grains and fish. Spring is the season when you can find the best fruits and vegetables for a healthy diet, ideal for nourishing your skin. Also, do not forget to drink at least 2 liters of water a day to keep your body well hydrated, and your skin will thank you for it. 4. Zero stress and good rest. Several studies have corroborated that being subjected to stress degenerates the cells of the body and makes you grow old ahead of time. This is evident on your skin, which will look much more emaciated and prone to sagging. That is why it is important to get rid of stress, as well as to have a good night's rest. You can say goodbye to stress with a good relaxing massage, which will help you revitalize your body. If you relax completely and sleep long enough, your skin will be brighter and fresher every morning. 5. Specialized facial treatments. If you want to reduce sagging, it is no longer necessary to go through the operating room or undergo invasive treatments. You can achieve the anti-aging effect thanks to treatments like tripolar, which helps regenerate the skin tissue without all the risks involved in a surgical procedure. In addition to disappearing wrinkles and decreasing sagging, it also helps eliminate fatty tissue, making your features more refined. As we have seen, there are several ways to combat flaccidity in the face. Most of the techniques can be achieved in spa salons. Find one near you and make an appointment. Their specialists will gladly advise you on how to make your skin beautiful again.